name is Ray. I'm the captain of the Nautilus Undersea. And right now we're taken to Guadalupe Island to see the great whites, very good action. Okay, and to see the big boys. Are you ready?
Let's get some tunes going. There's a top bunk and a bottom bunk that can fit two people. The top bunk has a little window, a little port. Nifty. Here's what the bathroom looks like. It's pretty big for being on a boat. Check it out. Got the sink, toilet, and shower. Yeah, very cool.
Diving with great whites because why not? I mean,
They're really cool.
I'm not ready. My name, where I'm from, and why I want to do this.
Yep. Why are you diving with Great Whites?
My name is Christina. I'm from Seattle, Washington, and I'm diving with sharks because I love them so much, and this has been a dream for my entire life. That's why.
I'm Dante, I'm from Orange County, and I'm gonna dive with sharks because the little kid in me would kill me if I didn't do it.
My name is Clint Nelson. I've come to dive with the white sharks because it's been a lifelong goal of mine to dive with that apex predator, and I'm pretty excited.
My name is Rick Capozzi. I'm from Northern New Jersey, and I've always wanted to dive with great whites. I'm here with my daughter, Bianca, and I'm really excited about tomorrow diving.
Awesome, Matt.
Six and a half hours later.
All right, it's around 6 p.m. today. After about maybe 20 hours of boat travel, Mexico back that way, we finally made it to Guadalupe Island. Check it out, guys. It is beautiful.